they closed it. Oh no, they didn't. It's just a gate. After you, sir. I'll just follow you on this one. It's been many moons since I've gone down here. Last time I went down here was with my cousin Vince, and I was but a wee little squirt. It's always closed. I got that on camera. Everything's all tamped down. Damn, that's pretty though. Just go down, man. Oh, that looks cool. Grab. Yeah, oh. I was going too fast anyways. Here. Oh, dude, right here. No? Okay. I guess that is a little steep. I tried. This is dope, though. I'm going to see what we got up here. Pretty fucking steep, dude. I think it's steep. We could go to the right. You could. There's tracks. It gets steeper. Keep looking. So you see how there's tracks all the way out there?
Yeah.
The more we trace this thing and go around, the shallower the drop is. But we do have to go down eventually. Or we can just do this bit right here. Because you can see that embankment.
I can follow the leaf down, so I'm not worried about that. That is fucking steep, though.
You go ahead and pick the route. As far as if you want to go this way or that way.
Woo!
Yeah, that's really steep. We going down right here?
Yep.
Alright. This will be. I'm like super nervously excited for this. Beautiful. You see how sketchy I looked on that? Oh man, that was fucking, that was interesting. I had no form. It's too steep to like try to turn, you just have to jump and move your legs over. But if you jump, you move down like 10 feet. So if you go down here, and then you follow this ridge back, and go that way, towards the kids. Yeah, just follow this back that way. Here, I'll go first this time. This is not so bad now.
I tried to do a jump turn and it did not work out.
I saw you switch the toe side and I was like, I wouldn't do that. Yeah, so we just keep cutting back and forth and work our way down that way. Lift is just on the other side of this ridge, but it all shoots into it. I want to turn now. Oh shit, there's a Jesse. I was just about to be right there in a flash. I had to like freeze not to hit you. Because I was just about to be like, yeah, and you were right there. Very tiring. I'm hot. I don't know if I'm hot or if it's just the Niners. Oh, I missed it. Mm-hmm. I haven't had a challenge like that. That was the steepest shit I've been on in a really long time, that very, very first part. That was pretty cool. You just gotta be hard right from the beginning. And maybe do some hiking. You can strap your snowboard to your backpack.
Yep.
That helps. Fuck, I stood on my ski. Still doing it. So much easier. Super squirrely.